That was a Don Cherry composition entitled Art Deco.